Hey everyone, Will here from maturemindedgamers, and today we're going to be taking a look at Disintegration. This one is currently on Steam for $49.99. Let's go ahead and take a look what this game is all about, see if it is the right game for you. We're going to be going through and doing one of the missions, the first one here, and I'll be going through my thoughts of the game as I play it. So let's go ahead and load up a new game. No, I don't need to learn how to pilot. Let's go ahead and do recruit difficulty.
Devastating storms. Economic collapse. Rampant disease. But it doesn't have to be. Here at Sang-Freud, we have perfected the process of integration. Through this simple procedure, you can preserve the very best part of yourself. The one organ that defines you as you. And replace your vulnerabilities with invincible technology. At Sang-Freud, cooler heads prevail. And just consider who's getting integrated these days.
Hey there. Remember me? I'm Roma Shul.
You know how fond I am of you, Roma. But I'm running out of patience. I'm offering you true freedom. In service of a higher calling. Join the Rayon. Let your eyes see red. Leave those weak and nostalgic ideas behind.
I've seen what you call freedom. Not interested.
I thought a collaboration had made you wiser. It's a generous offer. Don't choose the alternative. Do you really want to be sold off for parts? So soon forgotten.
It doesn't scare me, Shuck. I'm long past that.
Shame. What is this?
How do you knock out a robot?
So, I gotta ask, how'd we pick up the celebrity?
Busted out the same time we did. Pilot seems useful.
They locked you up in the same iron cloud as this riffraff?
I'm no different.
I remember thinking you were cool, man.
You know, I integrated because of you.
Kinda regret it now.
We all live with our choices.
You gonna stand around reminiscing, or are we gonna find that weapons cache you promised?
Relax, big man. You're looking at it.
It's not a secret hideout if you can see it from space.
Hidden in plain sight, baby. Rayan don't see what they already shot down. The Savage Jackals operated out of here for years before their luck ran out. Word is they left quite an arsenal. Their loss, our gain.
Your losses may come sooner than you think. Not one step further.
Whoa.
Hey, we're friendly towards naturals, even ugly ones. But you need to move aside.
I'll do no such thing. And if you can't find this ability to use an honorific, you can at least use my name. Wagoner.
Somebody might want to tell him how mismatched he is.
See what we've got. 5 integrated outlaws. 4 standard armatures. 1 striker class right here. Recently escaped from the Iron Cloud and now intending to raid my claim. But you'll do no such thing.
Love your tricks, old timer. But you gotta move. For your own good.
Now that's about as dangerous as these pesky gnats. I've been in the field long enough to know an unarmed cannon. Put it away and we'll talk.
Wagoner? Sir. Have you got weapons and shelter in there? Maybe you could give us a chance to rest and regroup at least.
Much better. A reasonable outlaw. We may have more of interest to you than guns.
Gravcycles? A working gravcycle.
So, you're a pilot. What's your name, son?
Romer.
Well, Romer, perhaps we can arrange for you and your team to earn your share. I'm putting together a crew. My latest crew, I should say.
Well, we're together, but we ain't exactly together.
We're your crew, Wagoner.
I thought you might be. Follow me.
All right, looks pretty awesome as far as the graphics. Like the design of the androids as well. Kind of iRobot, a little bit mixed with Destiny, I guess. And the arms are really cool. Gotta wonder why he wears clothes. I mean, it's just their aesthetics. Alright, F to interact.
Hey, I'm granting you access to the Challenges for Salvage program. Wagoner claims he developed it years ago to promote team bonding. Thanks.
Okay, got a mission here. Back in the saddle. Let's go ahead and load up the first mission, looks like.
Everything else in this place.
I asked our pilot here to inspect Resic's work on our Gravcycle.
It's a proper restoration. Put in a Newton boosted fusion generator. That'll crank out some G's. Got a 489 gyro cluster installed too. Nice. Yeah, not bad. I have a couple questions about these customized controls. Yeah, Resic around?
According to Seguin, he left soon after completing this work.
Your mechanic took a pulse bow and left 4 hours ago.
Why would he do that?
And why didn't someone say something?
Well, here's lesson one. Know your crewmates. Now, you have any idea why he might have left? It's rough out there. You attracted a hive of rayon when you crashed.
Out with it, Agnes.
Well, I'm just remembering. He always said if he ever got off that nasty cloud, the first thing he'd do is find his family.
He told you that?
Well, people confide in me, Doyle.
So we're down a pulse bone. I say we cut our losses and let him go.
That's a little cold-hearted, don't you think?
I don't have a heart. Neither do you.
Romer?
I can hotwire any Gravcycle, no problem. But as soon as something goes wrong, no chance. We can't be without a good mechanic.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. We send a small search party. Roma pilots, you take Seguin and Koki.
Yes.
What, am I just a piece of furniture now?
Okay, I'm kind of curious as far as like this story. Where did we get the
All right.
ship?
Let's go.
We'll hang with you, Romer, but use your command pulse if you want us to go after some.
The flyover showed enemy activity on the other side of these rocks, so be ready.
I was born ready.
Okay. Red eyes ahead.
Now we'll see how we fight together. Got it.
Yeah.
Alright, so you're kind of commanding. Oh, resources to pick up. So you're kind of commanding your troops, kind of RTS style, mixed with a flying first person kind of elements? Kind of different. It's unique, that's for sure. Not really sure what these resources I'm picking up are. Shift to control, move you up and down, space bar boost.
First, we need to clear these red eyes before we can search for your friend.
His name is Rezin. Help me out! Yep.
Okay. I'm not sure what that gun does.
Oh man, we're getting messed up down here. I'm in trouble. Repairing.
Ready for anything.
That's cool. Looks like I picked up his head and he launched a new body down.
Hey, Rezin, you around?
Romer, have you tried your scan mode? Works better than Koki's voice. Yeah, sure.
Woo! Nothing like nanos for my healing station. I'm all tingly and ready to go.
I didn't need to hear that.
That's Rezik's gun, right?
Pulse, bro.
Okay. That's the weapon he took from Wagoner.
If he dropped it, it means he either got captured or something worse. And I don't see any Rezik bits around here. Right away!
Alright, moving on.
Ball Calling in. What's that wreckage over there?
Pieces of the Iron Cloud.
I had no idea we did so much damage.
Thanks to your damage, Red-Eye patrols are all over this place now.
Look on the bright side. Now you have the pleasure of my company. Hey, well done. Yep.
Cool, even my guns are pretty powerful, which is nice, but they don't seem too much of a slouch either. I mean, the abilities they have.
I know the prison cell when I see it. If they have Rezik, he'll be in there.
We better move fast. The enemy has dropships patrolling the area. We could send backup at any time.
Enemy down!
Area heals you up.
Prioritize.
Oh, I got blowed up. Wasn't watching my own health.
You got it.
Going for the kill.
Yep. Targeted.
Yet.
Right away.
neutralized.
Targeted! I'm in trouble!
Getting fixed!
Environments are kind of destructible.
Alright.
Have you seen rescued one person?
I saw them taking someone further up the hill. Enemy security was a lot tighter though.
Okay, get out of here pronto. We don't need to bail you out a second time.
Red Eyes incoming. They're not gonna make it easy to get to Rezik. Let's hurry. Yep.
Oh. Cool. Can't get them to drive this vehicle. It's a shame.
Returning.
There's some enemies over here on the ridge, it looks like.
Focusing fire. Yep.
Focusing fire. Turn them right.
Ooh.
That must be ready. Let's clear the security detail and get him out.
This level of security seems rather light, even with patrols in the forest.
Enemy dispatch.
Okay. Gotta get the hang of what's going on here.
You got it.
Yo, Resnik! ¿Qué pasó?
It is a relief to see you, my friend.
You look like a guy who's had a change of heart.
I am ashamed.
Save it. Check your radio. You're on the crew now. We really need to get out of here.
Yep.
I got three people. Oh, that's not good.
I'm not ready.
Will do. Prioritize. Neutralize.
Status improving. You got it.
Targeted.
The Gravcycle performs well.
Now this is the level of enemy security I was expecting. This area is too crowded. Let's move back down to the clearing for extraction.
Hey! There's our ride!
Get to the shuttle.
Got another one!
Status improving. Prioritizing.
Focusing fire.
Oh, I'm counting the trees.
I'm in bad shape. You got it.
Got it.
Getting fixed. Yep.
Okay, that actually heals everybody. It's good to know.
Will do.
Thank you. I did not care for that.
Hey, you handled yourself. You might have even hit one.
I apologize for the trouble I have caused. My intent was not selfish. Believe me.
Yeah. You have to tune-ups when we get back.
Of course.
I'm kidding. You need to loosen up, man. I'm fine. Hey, I can grease my own joints.
Okay, well, completed a mission. Let's go ahead and do one more here. Seems very tactical, mixed with art, you know, some about RTS, first-person shooter, kind of mixed in together.
Come on now, you can't blame him.
All right, so we're going to do one more mission here.
A bunch of armatures doesn't appeal to me either. Look, I know what's up here counts. But I miss my body. Y'all are just a reminder.
I feel you, Agnes.
Yeah, well, you're sweet. But the thing is, you don't... Whoa! nasty trash panda! You've been sitting there this whole time.
Well, I didn't want to interrupt your chat with something so trivial as our resistance. Now, the raccoon's an intelligent animal and an opportunistic scavenger. Follow her example. There's a bounty of valuable machinery that rained down from the iron clouds you burst. If you're quick, you can salvage it.
All right, so a little bit of RTS, a little bit of first-person shooter. Very strategic. I'm worried that this game will kind of just get old and monotonous after a while. I don't know how long it's going to stay its welcome.
You know the drill, Roma. Take us out.
So we're trained raccoons now, huh? Wagner's a weird dude. He could use some social skills, that's for sure. A bath wouldn't kill him either.
All right, knock it off, you two. Yes, I see the salvage ahead.
Correct. You are approaching a small pocket of iron cloud debris.
You got it. Finish them off. Copy.
You got it. Right away.
Right away.
I hear you.
Oh, yeah. I found myself an upgrade chip.
Which can work for any one of us.
That's what I said.
I could use some repairs.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Something.
Huh, better than nothing, I suppose.
That's everything we're gonna get out of this site. And trust there's better prospects ahead.
Certainly. The main debris field is yet to come. You know, I've been thinking. Who says we have to turn over all this loot to Wagner? We're the ones busting our humps to get it. I should remind you that Wagner is monitoring this channel.
What is it you feel entitled to, I wonder, at the expense of the team? These missions are for a cause greater than any one of us, young man. In our operation, there's no room for self-interest.
Told you. And no one else was thinking that?
Taking them out!
Okay, nothing to salvage on this big ship that's standing here.
You got it. Aye, aye. Got it.
Not sure why you have to hit E to be able to scan it. I don't know what the difference would be, why I just couldn't right click on it and have him go over there.
I'm coming up on a graveyard.
I know where you are. Before the cloud came along, that valley was home to many generations of farming families.
You think folks like us would ever get a gravestone?
They have to put us in the ground first. Roger. Tear them apart. I'm not ready.
Will do. Okay. Regrouping. Focusing fire.
Stood a chance.
The voice acting is pretty decent. Seems to be having natural conversation. Seems pretty good.
There may be captive outlaws ahead of you. We got this, Rezik.
Come armed next time. Now move along.
Feels a little exposed out here.
This isn't the time to be dragging our feet.
Please! You have to help them!
Is this a humanitarian mission now?
You seem to have the temperament for it. Falling in. Yep.
Prioritize.
Are those destroyers heading our way? Yep. Relatives of yours, Doyle?
Keep joking, funny man. Got another one. Aye, aye.
Prioritizing. Will do.
Will do.
That was fantastic! I hear you. Okay, those guys are tough.
Now let's finish rescuing these outlaws so we can get back to our salvage.
Taking them out. Put down. Going for the kill. Targeted.
Going through the barn, all right. That's pretty cool. The newer, bigger units being a little bit harder to kill.
Got it.
If they keep bringing you variation every single mission, this, you know, could really expand the replayability of it.
Thank you. You have no idea. We thought we were done for.
The big guy's just modest. You're welcome.
You should leave this area!
So, back to salvage, okay?
Yes, you should have a clear view of the main debris field from your position.
Find a way to the main debris field.
Wow. I mean, wow. This stuff looks so much smaller from a distance.
You don't have to share every thought that pops into your head. Will do.
Focus.
There's one. Uh-oh. Great chip. Okay.
Aye, aye. Yeah.
No, it's acting as if there's another thing here to scan.
Right away!
Copy. Roger.
You got it.
I need help.
Uh-oh.
Will do.
Repairing. Oh yeah, that feels good.
I like that that heals not only you, but your team as well.
Good scan, Roamer.
Wagner is very pleased with his findings.
Where do you think they're off to? More outlaws in trouble?
There is an old military training facility deep in the canyon.
That should be enough, Salvage. Go give those outlaws a hand when you're ready.
All right. Let's get on with it.
So he does have a heart. Is that right, Doyle? You getting soft on us?
Not a chance. There's nothing soft about helping those who stand up for themselves.
like you're not spending a lot of time waiting on that squad to get up here either.
Took a group to get help 2 days ago.
Dropships incoming.
The Red Eyes are making another push. Let's head up to the radio tower. They're gonna need help.
Yeah.
Will do.
Ooh, my whole squad wipe.
Taking them out. I'm in trouble. Repairing.
targeting.
Destroyed the gate! Step up now, fellas, and hold your ground. Copy.
Doesn't take long to recharge your heroes from redeath. I would honestly have thought that there'd be like some much longer cooldown.
What do you think?
I think Resic's got a project on his hands.
Well done, crew. You made an honest effort and you got the spoils to show for it. Be safe in your return.
All right, everyone. So that was Disintegration. Currently out on Steam right now. It seems pretty cool if you like the tactical shooters, and kind of like more of an overview, but you like to be engaged. I think it's got some potential here, especially with like the level up, the different like rewards from the missions that you're trying to do. And you know, it looks like as far as the progression system is going to make this game stand out pretty well for people who like those kind of types of games. So, all right, everyone, that was Will from Mature Minded Gamers talking about Disintegration. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. But until next time, everyone, take care.